Hey guys, so this is going to be a Scarlet Witch makeup tutorial, so I'm going to start. So the first thing I'm going to use is the Bonjour Paris City Radiance Foundation. This is in the shade Golden Beige. The next thing I'm going to use is the Tarte Contour Stick. I don't actually know what the proper name is because it's all rubbed off. I'm just going to contour my cheeks and nose. The next thing I am going to use is the Collection. Again, I don't know what this name is in this one. Wait, hang on. Speedy Blush in the shade Tickled Pink. The next thing I am going to use is the Makeup Revolution Ultra Professional Eyeshadow Palette in Flawless. And the first colour I'm going to use is this one here. And I'm just going to pop that in the crease on the eyelids and also under the eyes as well. You don't want it too thick under the eyes, you just want it just faint, like so. On camera, it's actually looking more intense. You don't really want it too intense. God knows why on camera it's looking more intense. It might change after I've processed it. Sometimes videos like to do that. like so. The next thing I'm going to use is this color here, and I'm just going to pop that in the inner corner of the eyelids. It's a black color, it's not coming up very well. Like so. I'm then going to use the Tarte Man Eater eyeliner, and I'm just going to pop that under the eyes. Like so. And I'm going to use the Makeup Gallery to turn up the volume and apply mascara. I'll put that on my top lashes. And then finally, I'm going to use the Avon Color Trend lipstick in Deluxe. And there you have it. Try to find a better lighting for this. See it better here. But yeah, there you have your look. So, bye guys.